All right, guys, welcome back to my couch. I have to sit here because the kids are playing and I have to be careful what you're doing, what you're about to watch on TV, what you're watching on iPad. So yeah, get me out on the couch. Sorry about that. I also talk kind of quickly because I stutter. And when I talk quickly, it goes away. When I talk slowly, it comes back. So yeah, there's that. Okay, so today I'm talking about my theory of makeup. Now, I personally think makeup is beautiful. I think it's wonderful. I have some, but I never, almost never, ever wear it. So you're like, okay, so why do you have makeup if you don't wear it? Well, I have a theory. This is my theory, okay? Bear with me. If I look like this, I look like crap every single day. I go to work, I look like this. I go to the grocery store, I look like this. I go on to dinner, I look like this. But, if I want to look nice and all like pretty dancy, all I have to do is throw on a little foundation, a little lipstick, and bam! Oh, you look good today. Think about it. If I never ever wear makeup, this is what I look like. Versus if I wore makeup every day, and I forgot to wear it one day, people are like, oh man, what's wrong? Are you sick? Are you okay? No, I should have makeup on. This way, it's the opposite effect. I want to look nice, all I have to do is throw on makeup. This is my theory. It doesn't work for everybody, but it works if you're lazy, you don't really know how to do makeup like me, and you just don't care that much, I guess. I mean, I should probably care more, but I don't really care what's on the outside. I care more what's on the inside, and I know that I'm, at least I try to be a good person. Like, I know I'm not perfect because no one's perfect and I have like my own problems, but I try to be a good person. I try to help others, and I think that's more important than what I look on the outside, so I really don't care what I look like, but I am a girl, and I am culturally told when I want to look nice, I put makeup on, so that's what I do, and I put makeup on when I go to, like, weddings, and maybe Christmas, and maybe three times a year when I go on a date with my husband, maybe, but he still used to see me like this. I don't think he'd even really care anymore, but yeah, so that's my theory. Agree with me, disagree with me, let me know. I kind of think it's ingenious personally, because, like, you know, I can make myself look better whenever I want to, versus like when I had makeup on, if I wore it all the time. But whatever, I'm a little odd and a little different, but yeah, so that's my theory. Thank you for listening to it. Let me know what you think. All right, bye guys.